Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to our channel Khadija Academy. Umeed hai aap sab khairiyat se honge. Aaj hum chapter number 6 ke constructed response questions ko solve karne ja rahe hain. Agar aapko ye video achhi lage to video ko like aur share zarur kare aur mazid aisi videos ke liye hamare channel ko subscribe kare. Aaiye shuru karte hain. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Number 3 constructed response questions. Number 1. Two ring magnets are shown on a wooden stand. The upper magnet rises up and is suspended in air as shown in the figure. A. Why does the upper magnet float in the air? B. Label the N and S poles of the magnets. Answer. The same poles of both ring magnets push each other away because of repulsive force. Due to repulsion, the upper magnet rises up and is suspended in air. Number 2. There is a bar magnet without any indication. How will you identify its south pole? Answer. A freely suspended magnet always points in the north-south direction. The end bar magnet that points towards north is called its north pole, and the end pointing towards south is called its south pole. Number 3. You are given two iron bars. One of them is magnet. How can you use a bar magnet to separate the magnetized iron bar? Answer. We will hang the three bars alternately with a thread that will stay north-south. And despite repeated shaking, it will remain north-south. That rod is magnet. Now take the second rod and attach the first rod, which is the magnet. If the magnet pulls or attract the second rod towards it, then that will iron. While the third rod that magnet will not attract, that rod will aluminium. Number 4. You are lost in a desert. How can a magnetic compass help you to find your way? Answer. If you have ever found yourself lost in a desert and you have a magnetic compass, you can use it to help you find your way by aligning the compass with a map or simply observing the direction of the needle. You can determine your approximate location and the direction you need to travel to reach your destination. Number 5. An iron ball moves faster to magnet when it is placed near the magnet, while balls start to move slow when it is far from magnet. Can you explain this observation about magnet? Answer. If two magnets are brought near to each other, one of the fundamental laws of magnetism can be experienced, like poles north and north. Number 4. Investigate. You are provided a bar magnet, paper pins, glass, plastic, aluminium and steel plates and a wooden board. Investigate which material allows magnetic attraction to pass through it. Answer. Bar magnet, paper pins and steel plates allows magnetic attraction to pass through it.